What is good, YouTube? It's Hoverover. I've not been recording in a long ass time. I don't know. My record schedule has just been pretty whack. I suppose I don't really have a schedule. What am I doing walking around? Yeah, I don't really have a schedule. I mean, I just record when I can. Normally it's bulk, so I record like two or three at once. Anyway, yeah, it's been a hectic week. I sort of haven't had a chance since last Tuesday. Which was when I recorded episode 6. It's been a while. I couldn't even remember what we were up to. Yeah, so sorry about the if there's like wind or stuff that you hear in the background. That's that literally is wind. I mean, I don't have a roof at the moment on my house. We're getting our house renovated, and just everyone's out at the moment. So I'm just doing some recording. So if there's any loud noises, that's probably what it is. Yeah, so we'll just have a team recap real quick. We got Crack the Knockdown. This is random, by the way. That's why it has rough skin. It's Bear Pacey. And it's got some alright attack and special defense, which is good. And it's got 4 flying moves. Because, yeah, I made it so that it gets, like, stab moves more often. But that just sort of... See, like, right now, you hear that? And it just stopped. There might be a bit of that. Hopefully it's not too bad. But, yeah, anyway, I made it mostly stab moves on the level up moves, so they've only been learning stab moves. Although this one wanted to learn eruption at one point, so this has got color change, and it's sort of my special defensive wall, I suppose. Careful nature. I haven't even looked at the nature, I didn't realize it had a careful nature. Like, that had a docile, right? Bashful, that's fine. And quirky also doesn't do anything. So this is like bulky. My bulk, for some reason, Alakazam is bulky. Forecast is a useless as shit ability. But, it's got these moves, that's pretty decent, I reckon. I mean, it's got alright attack, alright special attack. It's just slow as shit, so I should have kept agility. And we got the bloody MVP on the team, my starter, Jirachi. Modest nature, this thing's OP as hell. So we're lucky we have that. And then this is Trico's, ignore that shit. They're fucking OP, I want to catch one, but I realise... they're not that OP, because it's got like no, there's a defensive Pokemon, is Trico, but yeah, soundproof as well. We're just using this for cut, so we can fight the gym, because we're onto the gym, now I think, so that's what we'll be doing, and yeah, we're going to be fighting Lieutenant Surge. I think I might have already battled the gym trainers, although I'm not sure. Who am I leading with? Noctowl. 27. I suppose it doesn't matter too much in this because it's random. So, I mean, it is an electric gym, but so I haven't. It's an electric gym, but I've already, it's random. I've already faced it once. By the way, I was gonna, oh my god, you got a Wailord, what the fuck? I was watching Nappy, he's just released a new playthrough, and he's doing, guess what he's doing? Fire Red Randomizer, and guess what he called his rival, Nexus, lol. I looked at that and I thought it was a bit of a deja vu moment there. I was like, hold on a sec, hasn't that already been done by moi? Anyway, we're going to bounce on this guy because he's muddy watering, I don't like that, I don't like it. And Aeroblast did nothing, oh, and it's paralyzed, noish. Crab Hammer. Fuck out of here. This guy's like got no special attack at all. But he does have a good special defense. I can't touch it. There's no like 6. 7. And I got that rough skin though. Oh, why did I bounce? I meant to go to Aerial Ice. Oh yeah, cutter. Oh, Octazooka, fuck out of here. Me clicking my knuckles, sorry. Oh shit, it's fucking windy. I live in Wellington, it's the windiest place in the fucking world. And it's not good not having a roof, I'll tell you that much. Yeah, so this is really quite bad. Ooh, hopefully I don't die. I gotta get that recording down for you guys. Does he have 3 Pokemon? Didn't see. Pew, fucking fuck out of here. Okay, got him. So I'm just gonna switch out. Good to train everyone up evenly. We've only had a couple deaths so far that I can remember. Makuhita and Skinny Penis to start you. Get out of here, Bagon. Alright, ditto. Oh shit, all they know is flamethrower, right? Oh shit, what up? I'm gonna switch out. Because I don't want to risk anything. Go ahead and turn my Zam. Whew. Man, I'm knackered. I don't know why. It's like 9:30 at night and I'm knackered. They only get one move swapped out because all they had was transform. So all they have is flamethrower now. And it's got truant. Like, this is the shittest Pokemon. Ditto. It's pretty unsluggy. I've seen like 4 or 5 of them. I've also seen like 4 or 5 Mewtwo's. And there's another person called Max. That's gotta be like the fourth or fifth person called Max. Alrighty. Come at me, bro. I don't like this. Oh! It's got a knockoff. I was like, oh shit, I'm dead. Thankfully I lived, so yeah, I'm gonna go. Sorry, I skipped through that battle. I'm just gonna go heal up real quick. Oh shit. And that's hopefully. Let's hope Lieutenant Surge doesn't wipe my floor. Shit, man. I'm tired, it's late. Hey, I actually said that right. Alright, no, what am I doing? It's tired, I'm late. Hopefully he doesn't wipe the floor with me, is what I was trying to say. I'm gonna go on a limb and set this one here. Nope. Oh, yeah. And this one, yep. It's always in the one you've checked. Woo! Alright. Saving the game because only I can prevent lost save data. 12 Pokédex, oh my goodness. So, yeah. Fight me, boy.
Hey, kid.
Yeah, fuck voices, dude. I'm not good at voices at the moment. I'm just gonna monotone the shit out of everything.
What do you think you're doing here?
You won't live long in combat, not with your puny power. I'll tell you, kid, I let your Pokemon save me during the war. The infamous war. They zap my enemies into oblivion. Paralysis. Normally it's oblivion, isn't it? I don't know. Oblivion sounds better. I'm getting a strange sense of deja vu. Like, I've already faced these guys. I don't know. I'll look after this episode. I think I already faced him. Hold on a sec. I'll be back in a sec. Okay, this is really weird, because I feel like I've played that. I remember that he had a Lilip from somewhere. I'm like having the biggest deja vu right now. But I just checked last episode and I haven't beaten him yet. What's going on? Does he even? I can't remember. What the fuck? What's good against Ludicolo? Poison. What the hell? And he has like. His ace is something really weird, like a pseudo widow or something. Oh yes, and then this bitch ass double team. I have faced him before. It's something really weird. It's something really shit too, his ace. It's like a level 24 like electric or something. Gone. Nice. I'm way too over leveled. A barbo, shit. I was like, what? What the hell? I swear I've done this already. I hope I just don't end up looking stupid. Alright, easy peasy. Take this Thunder Badge. Thank you. Ooh, and $2,400. Cheer, boy! Get out of here. Got that nice shockwave, everyone can learn. Alright, so I'm just gonna go heal, and we're gonna hold on to Tree Conk for the moment. I need to stop boosting, what the hell. And yeah, we'll get to Rock Tunnel, and we'll probably do Rock Tunnel. No, fuck this shit, I have. What's going on? Maybe I deleted the recording or something. Yeah, no, actually, that's what it was. That's what it was. I went and deleted the recording because someone came home, I think. So I was like, nah, fuck this shit. Anyway, I've got my encounter. I'll go back and get those items some other time. I think we need to push on with the old training, the old storyline. Oh, pardon me, I'll go get like the old amber and stuff later on. All right, so we're back here, and I'm just gonna sprint. We're already healed, so this is a new route. And do we have any Pokeballs? Pokeballs? We got 4. No, that's not enough for me. I'm gonna buy me some more Pokeballs. I'm gonna go buy 16. Oh, what the hell? I can buy 99. Fucking hell. I'm gonna buy 16 of those bangers. Can I sell anything? I've always got shit in my bag, I swear. X-Defend, I'll sell that shit. Yep. No, hold on to the Miracle Seed. Oh, I should give that to him. What's his name? All this is good. Burn Heal, Mystic Water, Blue Flute, Thunderstone. Shoal Shell. Can I even use those? I don't know. I'll just hold on to it. That's good. All the stuff I need. Yep. No, that's good. All right. Bye. Yeah. Running. Rolling. Me schlepping weeks. All right. So now we got some stuff. I have to face someone straight away, don't I? I'll give that, where is it? Miracle Seed. Give. This is going to make you fucking OP. Alright. Fight me, you bitch. Oh. Slow bomb. Oh. Fuck out of here. Oh. Okay. I need to be careful of man's, type change thing. Gone. Oh, short was that? Oh, I love this. Karate Chop. Got rough skin. Get out of here. Crobat. No, I'm staying. And lost to Purge. Oh, God. I'll have Rachi. It's alright. Okay, so I'm going to come down here and get this. Oh, fuck off. Stantler. I'm just going to Super Potion real quick. Use Super Potion. Oh, Leer. Alright. Sludge Bomb. Oh, I outspeed, so yeah, we're all good. And I'm gonna get the hell out of here now. Crack, out you come. Aeroblast, gone. One hit KO. I suppose it's because I'm so high level, but who cares? Woo! Face this guy, Bug Catcher, Sludge Bomb, out of it. Kadabra, let's go crack my wall. Gone. Alright, so here we go. First encounter on Route 26. No, it's not Route 26. Route 24? I can't remember. Are you fucking serious? Bruh. I suppose we catch it, just for GP. Oh, and I have first swipe on my Alakazam. But, oh shit, Sonic Boom. Fuck out of here. Luckily, I have a lot of health. No. Yeah, get out of here. No. Oh, shit. Yes, I need a nickname that. Oh, well, I can do that in Lavender. Lavender City? Lavender Town? Sorry, it's not a city. It's just a small town. Oh, and I'm going to deposit that in thing because I am not using it. Ever. It's an Azurill. Like, Azumarill's not even good in this gen. Ooh, what the hell? 17 attack real quick and 17 special defense. That's not too bad. Hit. Oh, I'm just gonna. Oh my god! And doesn't it's not fairy either. So, 2 in box 1. Okay, let's fuck out of here. All right, let's move on. We got some trainers' asses to kick. And yeah, money to get. There's an item on. I know there's an item on that rock. Fight me, boy. Sludge bomb gone. I need to start leveling up my Aladdin more. My Cantrue, sorry. Doom's Eye. You dead as hell. I'm just going to Carmine for Bance. Hopefully this kills it. Oh. Alright, bye. There's an item on this rock over here. Thunderstone. Oh, Jesus. Okay, there was Cubones. Of course there were. What? Yo, why is this thing so fast? Oh my god. I'm just gonna swap out my... Oh, fuck it now. When I'm spazzing on the keyboard, I'm rude like QB or fuck the police. Ooh, 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 dust ox. What else was in there? Okay, I'm just gonna run. Keep on. Out of here. Okay, let's get going. Spamming that speed up button. Yong, yong, yong. Gimme. Oh my god. Really? Another one? Really? Oh my god. That did nothing. Fuck this shit. Get the fuck out of here. Get out of here. I'm playing no games. Yo, this is such a... Oh, god. Oi. I need to get me a wish cash. A wish cash. Oi, okay. I don't know. Put a little bit of shit up on the Pokedex. National Barboach. Where can I find me a Barboach? Somewhere down here, right? Or is it up further? Oh, no, here it is. Where can you be found? Damn it. What about Whiscash? Can you catch them? Oh shit, you can catch them in any of places. Whiscash are fucking good. Bruh, I need to get me a Whiscash. Moonstone, thank you. Ooh. What needs a Moonstone? Nothing I've got. Nothing I've got, I don't think. Oh yeah, bro, every water type knows Hydro Cannon. Like, you're fucking out. There's just no water cannon. No, Hydro Cannon. Fire punch out here. 30. Alright. Metal Sound? Hell no. Well, why Metal Sound when I can just calm mind? I ask you. Alright. Oh, look, an item. Item. Give me that. Oh my god. Are you serious? About to go back, catch me a Latios. Hey, yeah, got me a Master Ball, yes boys. Oh my god. Oh my god, get the fuck out of here, give a shit. I do not give one shit. Oh, fucking fight me, bitch. Oh, Route 10. Oh, it was Route 9. Well, I think it was Route 20 something. It's Route 9 that we were on. Bruh. Oh, dear. Oh, Neil. Give me that. Soft sand. Another one. I got two of those. Oh, just fuck off. With your fucking legendaries. Alright, Sand Slonk. Oh, shit. Out of here. Okay, so the Goldeen. Water types with drought. What the fuck is going on? Shit, I need to switch out into my trusty Aladdin and just fucking false swipe the shit out of you. Yo, ate that up. Get out of here. Okay, back. I'm not gonna use the Master Ball. That's a bad idea. Okay, yeah, unnickname that shit. You know what I'm saying, right? Goldeens and Seakings look like those, like, models. You know, they walk up and down the catwalk. And they always look real snooty. You know, like, I'm better than you sort of shit. And when I see a person like that, I think Barbara. So I'm going to nickname this Goldeen Barbara. And it's a girl, but I still nickname it Barbara anyway. Barbara. There you go. Just cause you look like a bitch ass hoe. But I ain't a rapper. Alright. Just ignore that motorbike going past. Serious. Oh my god, look at that defense. Guarantee every single water type Pokemon knows Hydro Pump or Hydro Cannon like 100% of the time. Deposit your ass in there And also, I'll store that in box one too. I'm not using that trigger. That guy gives you an Everstone, I'm pretty sure. Alright, so we can move on to, we can move our ass into Rock Tunnel. Oh, shit. No one knows Flash. Fuck my life. Trico, can you learn Flash?
Do I even have Flash? This isn't Fired Omega. I don't even have Flash. Kill me. Alright, because you have to go back. But I don't have enough mons. Alright, fuck this shit. I know my way well enough. I'm a D-Lo. Straight up, I'm just whipping up a map. Hold on a sec, I'm getting up a map. Like, fuck this shit. On my phone, I'm just gonna get up a map of Whatchamadoomina. Rock Tunnel. Tunnel map. Let me just. Is that the right one? Up to what the fuck? What the fuck? Bruh. Oh, here it is. Okay, there's a. Alright, I got it. I need to zoom the fucking. Because I can't see shit. Alright, so where am I? Where's the exit? Okay, it's there. No, don't go sideways. Alright, okay, so I'm walking down. There's a wall over here. Yeah. Oh, I need. Oh, a counter. Shit. Okay, this is the first encounter. What is it gonna be? An Oddish.
That's dupes. That's dupes. Right? Because I already have a Gloom.
So I'm just gonna run from that and we'll see what we get next. So if I walk all the way along here, there's gonna be an item. Hey! Give me that. Oh. What's it gonna be? Is it an Oddish again? Ooh! Hello! Hello, as my Bosnian fucking math teacher says. Hey, main, what you doing? Alright, I quite like this. Oh, follow me, no shit. So my man's got Ember, can it catch? Oh, straight up. Fucking Mike Tyson, nah, I don't know. Just gonna call it Mo. This guy, yeah, Mo. Mo is the name. Mo. Pokemon, let's have a look at this. I refrained from using that. Oh, yes. Oh, no. Oh, no. But it's got shit. Oh, my. Oh, no. Oh, no, no. I'm adding him to the team. Like, modest natured fire type is coming straight on my team. But, he's not too good. I'm going to give him that charcoal, too, just in case I forget. Give him that charcoal. Where did that do? Charcoal. There. Nope. Charcoal. Yes. Give to my boy Mo. Alright. Let's go. So I can walk along. And then like down somewhere here. Yep. That. Yep. Okay. Sweet ass. That was a luckiest shit guess. But oh. Crack. Something in my eye. Oh shit. 23. Hello. Big bomb. Oh my god, okay, I'm out of here. That did a lot. Why does Tauros have such a high attack? I finally just said Flash Fire. I'm gonna go out into this, because he can only use, and I'm just gonna, Full Restore, I'll use that Full Restore. Where was it? There, I've only got one, it just clears another spot in the bag. Flamethrower, I'm eating that up. Yum. Eruption, not Eruption. Ember the Nothing. Nothing. Burn it, thank you. Alright, get a kill. 300 XP. Half a level. Yes. Alright, so now we're going down and now we're going across. Oh my god. Oddish, fuck off. I don't have any ripples, alright. So now we're going up and there's a we're coughing. That would've been nice, you know. Oh shit, that thing. Oh shit, get the hell out. I need to get someone else in front. I'm gonna just super potion up my Alakazam. Oh my god, he's got so much health, dude. And I'm just gonna switch out for Noctowl. Because Noctowl's got some pace, you know? Alright, so C1, where does that join to? C1. The fuck are we? Oh, right, is it there? No? Where the hell are we? There? Yeah. Yeah, okay, so we can go across, and then there's a trainer, or is it rocks? Where the hell are we? Where the fuck am I? Oh, we're up there. But there's no tunnel. Oh, no, we're there, okay. So I just need to walk down, and then across, and then go through here. Yeah, okay, I know where I am. All right, there's a trainer there, yep. Okay. What do you want to give me? A shelter?
Shelter!
Yo, a Noctow's got a bit of health too, you know. Okay, there's an item all the way along here. Oh, got that for a store bag. Nice. Another trainer. Oh, shit, no, I'm not standing. Oh, that's a water type. I don't have any. Okay, you're dead. Murkrow. Nah, Aeroblast, fuck out of here. Alright, cool. You're dead. I'm just going to keep walking. Beedrill? Hello? Wait, wasn't there a trainer there? I'm just following this map, dude. Oh yeah, there was. What the hell? I didn't know go around them. Air cutter. Oh, bye. Yeah, I'm switching out whatever that was into Aladdin, training up. Fucking hell. Oh my god, that did a lot. Okay, get out of here. Get the hell out of here. I'm just not having a good time. Alright, we're running. Oh, Slowpoke. Wait, didn't I already have a Slowpoke? Yeah. Oh my god, gone. Why is this guy so OP? I'm facing every trainer, by the way. Oh, Ludicolo, what the fuck? Man, there's some good Pokemon in here. I don't think Alakazam's gonna last much longer. Like, I'm... Dunno, I'm just... Jesus, Pidgeot Drizzle, what the... Oh wow, that my boy, extreme speed Psyduck in the rain, probably has, you know, like that arena trap. Pretty cool. Every fucking second one has arena trap, dude. Okay, not a problem though. Now we're here. Now we're going back there, I think. Yeah, I think so. All right, is there a trainer just here? Yep, there is. All right, Stantler, out of here. Didn't die. Surprising. Oh, and I'll stay in just confusion. Swablu, I'll just stay in confusion. Running through these. Oh my god. I'm so sorry. I'll swap out Gloom. Alright, run from you. You beach. Oh, come on. What are these match? Oh, yeah. Blaze Kick. Alright. Bounce. Okay, it's not doing that much. I was like, yo, how much they're doing? Gramble. I don't want to risk shit with the Gramble. It's got arena. Wait, it had something dead. Lydian. Yo, I might give this one to Molt. Eruption. Why did I use Eruption? Okay, get the fuck out. Get the flying shit out of there. Oh god, everyone's weak. I need to heal people. Why do I always do this to myself? I was like, everything'll be fine. Oh, string shot, hell out of here. Yeah, go on. Get the fuck out of here. Level 17. Nice. So we're here. It's not long. We're almost out. There's an item down here. There we go. Nailed it. Heal powder. Alright, hold on a sec. I'm just gonna super potion up a couple people, like Aladdin and my boy Mo. And everyone's looking just a bit more healthy now. Okay, yeah, you can find me. Cool. Oh, you're dead. Oh, why did I do that? Get out of here. Okay, oh shit. Okay, I'm just gonna frenzy plant. Oh, frenzy plant again. Get the hell out of here. I don't know how I didn't die, but I didn't die. So, yo, my commentary is like fucking deadpan, man. I sound like Barry White, dude. So I came out there. There's two more trainers. Wait, what? Where am I? Oh, am I back here? Oh, come on. Sorry. Up. Oh, please do not have a reintro. Oh, fuck off. Oh, fuck off. God, Jesus. Give me that item this way. Wait, is there not even an item up here? Oh, that's just fucking disappointing. Okay, if you... Oh, fuck. Just get out. Just leave, you bastards. Where am I? Okay, now I'm going down. Okay, I can't go down. Where the hell did I go? Oh, now I'm all the way down there, am I? Yep. I might just heal you up quickly. Oh, fuck. Wrong person. Okay. Hello. Oh, there's a Mewtwo down there. I want to see what he wants to teach me. Okay. Sludge Bomb. Gone. And Pharos, you can't touch me. Oh, god damn it. 3 protects in a row. You cool? Get out. Okay, protect. We figured you had Thunder. Yeah, I'm changing. I'm just going to you. Oh, shit. I outspeed you. Okay, good. I did not want to lose my mon there. Okay, you teach me something. Revenge? Yeah, who? Everyone, of course. I don't think I want to teach anyone revenge. Because I don't want to have to sit around so that I am second attacking. Alright, so now we're going. Oh, please don't have Arena Trap. Fuck you. Okay, I'm going to just lead with my Noctowl. Because Noctowl sort of decently help. A Glig. A Gligar Drought. That's not too bad. Dragon Fang. It's worth picking up every item. Oh, okay, hello. Say what's up, hello. I feel like this is going to be a bad idea. Okay. He just used Blast Burn. Fuck out of here. What did he... I don't know, man. I'm going to lose him on soon. Where's my full restore? I feel like I'm going to lose him on. Like, D-Lo. Not even. Why the fuck did I miss? God damn it. Oh my goodness. Okay, no, I'm not having this. What? Frenzy plant. Oh my goodness. Thank you for not missing. My cat is like meowing the shit out of me. Alright. Nothing down there. Oh, there's another trainer. I'm gonna go around the back of him. Oh, far-fetched. Hello. Do I have any more healing light? I have heal powder. Nope. I don't think I have any more healing. Oh, I have berry juice. I might use that. I'll use it on Rachi. Oh, no, I use it on Gloom because my keyboard said it's not working today. I think that's it. We just got to get through the... We've got to get through the rest by ourselves. Gone. I'm going to be relying a lot on Rachi. Hey. Why did that not hit it? Wonder Guard? Cool. Okay. Oh. What the? Luster Purge? Okay, Aladdin. Bro, just stop. I've only got one move that can hit this. Don't kill me. Karate Chop, okay. Chansey? What the fuck am I meant to do to a Chansey? This thing could be OP as shit. Okay, it's not. Onwards. We need to get the hell out of here before something dies. Oh, and I can't even avoid these trainers, can I? Surely. Okay, I'm coming back to these bitches. Like, ain't no shit. I'm getting the fuck out of here and healing up. Oh my god, can I avoid it? Okay, good. Okay. Run. Oh my god, there's one trainer at the end. I just need to be able to beat one trainer. There's an item. Okay. We're all looking. Ah! Oh my god. Okay, nah. It's 100% got a ground move. Like, I don't have any bounces left. Oh, get out of here. Okay, nah. I can kill that for unhurt. Yes. Nah, fuck you. Oh, get out of here. Okay, is there an item down there? No, there's not. Okay, well, I'm going the fuck away. Oh, go. Oh, no. Oh, my god. What have I done? You can't touch me unless you... Oh, shit, now I've lost. Okay. Thankfully, Raichi has 100 and something defense. Okay, I'm not fucking playing around, alright? I need to get back. Okay, there's an item up here. Super recall. Nice. That guy fights you out of here. Fuck this shit, I need to fucking heal. Okay. Alright. We're alright, and Aladdin needs to be leveled up. So does Mo. Alright, we're through. Fucking fight me, cunt. Ember. Oi. What the hell? You can't Ember me? Oh. Okay. It knows, like, Eerie Lace or something. Go. Ugly buff. Gone. Oh, my friend. Electrike. Nah, I'm not staying in. Aladdin needs to be leveled up a wee bit. Thunderbolt. Why am I so surprised? Oh, Zap Cannon. I'm dying. Mawile. I'm just going to stay in for a Mawile. Gone. Platter? No. Bad. Go. Oh, Gala. Well, all that. Oh. I actually don't know what this could do, and it could be very powerful. Okay, and there's Heal Bell. Oh, get out of here. This could be Veer Gligar. Alright, confusion. Run away now. I'll attack. Okay, now I'm actually just going to stop fucking around and I'm going to buy me some super potions. Or some hyper potions if you got some. Super potion. Not 69, although that is a pretty lucky number. 20 of those. Thank you. And how many antidotes do I have? 5. That'll do. Don't need revives. Okay, I'm gonna go face those two trainers. Those two ho-ass trainers. Fight me, bitch. Why don't you Zion Tail? Like, why not? Oh. Magneton. Okay, surely you can 1v1 a Magneton. You got speed. I'm not risking shit. Like, I don't want to miss anything. Oh, I can only Frenzy Planet. Okay. Ekanth. Okay, Aladdin with his Luster Purge. Should be able to one-hit KO. Poliswag, get the fuck out of it. Really? Don't hurt yourself, thank you. Oh, go on. Get out of here. Alright. Don't try anything in the dark. Excuse me? Who do you think I am? Get out of here. Weeper, get out of here. Alright, so I face those two hobags. And I'm running. I'm running. I just need to get out of here and never come back to this place because this was hell. Alright, well, so that's going to be today's episode. Or this evening's. Good evening. Yeah, so thanks for watching. I've been your boy, Hover Over. Peace out.